Got the cyclosporin.
2 cc should do it. Don't forget the alcohol wipe. I wish I was there to help.
You do a good job looking after me, even from the hotel. And I know how you like your aircon. Going back in. This is so badass.
Be careful!
I must protect this great land. Alexandria is where the snake thrives, and Aya lives. I must find them both. Yamu, home to my old friend Menehet. He will be in the temple. He always is. Oh.
Bayek, what good fortune! I thought it would be years before we saw you again.
Hail in peace, Menehet. How is your family?
The children seem to grow larger by the minute. My wife and I have our hands full. And you, is there any news of...
None.
I forget myself. There are so many things in your life best not spoken of. Forgive me.
I see by your garb that you have been promoted.
Ah, yes. The High Priest, in his grace, made me his second. And my rank is not the only thing he has changed. You must see the temple.
You will give me a tour?
Of course, of course. At the moment of your pleasure. Ready to see our beautiful temple?
After you, Menehet. Or is it servant of the goddess?
Menehet will do for one as good as family.
This is far from the sorry ruin of my last visit.
Yamu now plays constant host to ceremonies showing our rustic way of life, which attract many visitors with more gold than sense.
A description well suited to Alexandrians. How does this sit with your faith?
I confess that my thoughts are sometimes uneasy.
ambushed by a gang of ruffians, huh? Silent as ghosts.
Uncle Bayek! Uncle Bayek!
Hello, Uncle.
Jewels of my life, why have you left your mother's side?
Pick me up, Uncle Bayek!
See now, there's no need to attack a man from behind. We're not numbering him 4-1. Huh?
You taught us to secure every advantage possible over a dangerous foe.
Yes, yes, yes. And I am very dangerous! Hide well, for the wanderer stalks your path! Come away from there, Naila. You're getting in the priest's way.
Where are you? You answer all!
My position, Gareth.
Naila, are you following me?
You will meet your end at the hands of the mighty gladiator, sorry.
Following me.
You might get lost without me. It's a big temple. Are you hiding?
Sina, you must come down from here.
This would be a good place to watch the stars.
Only the priests are permitted here. You know that.
Yes, but I want to see...
Hush. Come down now. We can watch stars from the riverbank. Your father wants you to go home.
And I prefer to stay with you.
Keba! What in the name of the gods are you doing down there?
I wanted to hide, but now I can't get back out. I'm scared.
Stay calm. I will help you out. This way.
Uncle Bayek.
That's the last of the children.
Right position. Look at this. Fraud abounds in your market. And you claim you can do nothing?
The dealings of the market are beyond me. Speak rather to the offending merchant.
Priest, you have proven as false as your mummies.
Man ahead. Your brood is delivered safely home.
Thank you, friend.
What did that fool want with you?
Some visitors, having purchased religious objects, are angry when our village has no more dead cats to sell them. Though not a merchant, I am often the means by which the aggrieved snuff their anger.
This matter needs a firm hand.
Have you seen my Book of the Dead in your travels, Magi? I went all the way to Memphis to buy it.
No. How was it lost?
Bandits. They came from the dunes nearby. When their leader saw how I cared for the book, he wrenched it from me. I thought my heart would stop.
I can help. I do not fear them.
I have been praying for someone like you. That book will unite me with my wife's spirit.
There you are, Father. We are going home.
But this Magi is helping me.
Oh, yes? You are going to find his book? If by some miracle you do, thank you.
Did you hear where the bandits meant to go?
Oh, I... The leader told the others to meet him at the necropolis, I think.
We live nearby.
I am not going home until I...
Father! The book is gone.
Halt! Stay there!
Hey!
You should not have come here!
Look sharp. Let's not get jumped.
Not jumped as well.
Here is the Book of the Dead. Becca will be pleased. Now to return the book to the old man. Magi have a duty to the gods. We must be strong and ready to fight. But we must only fight when it is just.
I'll practice hard, Papa. I want to be strong and hunt like you do.
You are already better with your weapons than many men. You will make a fine Magi, son.
Like Mom says, may your victories multiply.
Divine Lion. Oh.
What?
Hey!
Out of the way!
Clear
the way! Hold! Stay there!
Has your father left us?
His good life is over. He was too weak to live till you return.
May he be conducted in peace.
He was in despair that his car would not join my mother's.
Where is his body? It is not too late.
You are a blessing from the gods. He receives the rites in the small temple.
Any chariot? Great position, Gere. Oh.
guide you to your wife's side.
Papa, how do you know if you're in love?
Why, Khem? Do you think you are in love?
I don't know. Love should feel good. You and Mom are the only ones I love. But this hurts. Sometimes I can't even think straight.
That sounds like love. It could be. I was once like that. I'm very sorry, son. Scorpion goddess, sir. Thank you.